dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Zemzalet variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zemzalets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty. The arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly that they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus.
it out till the end.
Hey, look. I'll show you what I can do. I'm here.
Thank you.
that again.
Thank you.
Let us partake of the planet's wisdom.
Thank you.
For me, Koopo.
Thank you.
I really can't thank you enough for bringing all the Mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Welcome, Koopo. Drop by any time.
This here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities. Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juna.
Roam this place.
Rare Ignalisk variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. As their size puts them at the lower end of the food chain, they're exceptionally skittish creatures. In addition, they can actively regulate their body temperature, thus allowing them to emit heat as a defense against predators. There are theories that these fiery displays may also be employed in mating rituals. After all, nature is said to be a survival of the fittest. May we, too, pursue our objective with a passion that burns as bright as the Ignalisk scales.
Have been passed down. One tells of the great bird scouring the coast in search of a final resting place. A fisherman made it share the warmth of his fire. Phoenix dipped its feathers in the proffered flames, thereby rekindling its fading life force.
Ooh, 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 ooh.